nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his loss. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborn, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
I've got a recipe for venison stew that...
Do you believe this old hag?
Certainly.
Hold
I'll be sure
him?
To bring some back for you the next
Why,
time I go
home. I've got him in my cellar.
Make it quick, and there might
He's
be a
my
bowl
prisoner.
Of
Face it, Cal. Your Fresh stupid son is dead. He died a storm cloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before
what
you suffer
you
the same.
To the market?
Come on, father.
I
There's nothing more to be said here.
I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those Battleborn, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face. It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom?
Oh,
you
Sadia.
Don't really know
yes,
a woman
Mom?
Until you had a strong
I'll be
drink
needing you to mop the place down extra tonight. Lots of spills.
Of course.
Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Come. Never should have come here.
12 septims on the big one. Someone do something!
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me. You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are. If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Wouldn't mind seeing how you handle a few trolls.
Sadia, wake up, dear.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth. You've been talking to those companions? Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them. It wasn't my fault. I told them over and over that it was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess they thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that? I just lost control. Let's not waste any time.
You want a drink?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. Now please, no more questions. Oh.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death. Well met, Traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Those green apples you sold me the other day were delicious. Aren't they? I always set some aside for myself when the traders bring them up from the south. I'm sure you could charge double for those and still sell them all.
Truly? By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We Battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Greymaids. Our family's been close as kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall, Yorvaskr. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. You'll want the Bannered Mare. See old Hulda, she'll keep you swimming in mead. But mind the bard, Mikael. Poncy little milk drinker, that one. Man gives bards a bad name. We Nords have a long history as warrior poets. I am proud to count myself among them. But Mikael, he sings only for gold and the affections of wenches. He dishonors our traditions. May your sword be sharp. And your tongue sharper.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun, mostly.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead. Do you have news of our quarry?
dragon right now. It sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsmen, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about? I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Halskar. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are Dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried? That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Do you have news of our quarry?
I'm glad you're on our side.
I'm proud to be your battle brother, Dragonborn. Whiterun doesn't need to fear, with you on our side. I'm glad you're on our side.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Balgruuf will want to know what happened here.